connection felt like a natural thing to do after Allegiant, actually. So I didn't start the stories until I was finished with the third book. And I had gotten to know him in a way that I hadn't known him before after writing Allegiant. I really grew in my affection for him as a character. I mean, he's always been an exciting character to me and certainly a great love interest for Triss. I started writing Divergent from Four's perspective because he was just the character that I first thought of. In Allegiant, what happened is that I tried to write it from Triss's perspective because I wanted the whole series to be cohesive in that way. And the story didn't feel as rich as I wanted it to. So when I was choosing, you know, what other point of view I would use, Four seemed like the natural one because I just know him the best. I've always had a good sense of what he was doing when he wasn't on the page and what was going on in his internal environment. So having his whole arc be about healing and coming together with loved ones and relying on other people, that's like as exciting to me as Triss's arc was.
I know what you are.
It's been a long time since I could trust anyone.
I also think that his kind of prequel story is a little mysterious and hinted at throughout the series, and it was just really interesting and an opportunity to get to know him better and to show the situation in the world that existed before Triss was aware of it in a way that I hadn't been able to, because he has access to all these things and people that she doesn't have access to.
I know who you are. If you want to survive, follow me.
Well, they'd been searching for a long time for R4. He was just Four, I mean, right away. He was kind of, he was like tough and strong as a person, but also like had this little hint of like kind of sensitivity broiling under the surface. So he really got Four pretty well. I think Four and I would maybe be friends. I think I would be intimidated by him. I'm easily intimidated, so I don't know if I ever would have interacted with him. Certainly would not have chosen Dauntless, so there's that. So we might be friends.
It's amazing. Affections. How do you evolve them?
I don't want to be just one thing. I want to be brave, and I want to be selfless. Intelligent and honest and kind. Well, I'm still working on kind.